Now I'm going over to table 21. Here it is, right at the very, very back. To talk to Ankita Sweety and Pratyush Chandan from Studio Andy Plot Architects. They've flown in from New Delhi, ladies and gentlemen. This is quite a long way. So Ankita, welcome to London. How long are you staying here?
About a week. We'll be leaving London tomorrow and heading to Edinburgh for a couple of days.
Okay, Edinburgh indeed. Yashoda Cancer Hospital, your project, this entity here. It's a remarkable building. So tell us how you got involved with the project.
About 5 years ago, the client had approached us to design a small infertility clinic in Delhi. And the outcome of the project, the client was pretty satisfied and happy. And that's how we were on the project.
Okay, well, congratulations. Now you've got to hand your microphone to Pratyush.
Hi.
In your award submission, you talk a lot about putting a smile on patients' faces and finding joy, unquote. How did you go about achieving this effect? I mean, that's like, you know, the biggest question in the world, isn't it?
Thank you for asking. How do we find joy?
Thank
you for asking that. I feel not just for patients, but for the attendants and family who are visiting with them. It's a difficult time. So the concept has a lot to do with light and shadows and how we manage to infuse colors to them. So as we eventually create an animated artwork for the general premises of the hospital.
Cool. And it swarms with color and reflections, this project, this building. How important is light in this in your design? Are you thinking about that very carefully?
Well, in this particular project, we've created a portrait on the second level, which has a lot of hanging glass panels. With colorful films. So when the sunlight hits it, it brings in a lot of light into the internal areas with reflections and colorful shadows.
Cool. I mean, that's another very distinct characteristic of the project. So congratulations to you.
Right. Thanks so much.
Enjoy your stay in the UK. Take a warm flight to Edinburgh.
Thank you so much.
So next, also in the audience, all the way over here on table 7, I've got to read and speak and talk at the same time. It's a big challenge for someone like me. Three of our new talent exhibitors, new designers whose businesses are less than 5 years old, looking for a lift-off in the design world by meeting service design shows of audience of architects and interior designers.